Imagine you're walking through a dense forest. Your heart's pounding. Every step feels like a leap into the unknown. Suddenly, there's a rustle beside your foot. And there it is. Glaring eyes, a hissing tongue, the embodiment of your deepest fears. One of the world's most dangerous snakes just inches away. Okay, not all snake encounters are straight out of a horror movie. But let's face it, snakes have quite the reputation. Slithering, sometimes sneaky and often misunderstood, these creatures have been both vilified and revered through history. And today, we're diving into the world of the most fearsome among them. We're not just talking about any slithery friends here. We're ranking the top six based on the real chills they can give you. How, you ask? Think venom that can paint a horror story, their charming aggression, the odds of actually bumping into one of these fellows, and of course the oops I got bitten consequences. Before we slide into our list, a quick word. This video isn't about demonizing our legless pals, it's about understanding and respecting them from a safe distance. Snakes play a crucial role in our ecosystem, and while fear is natural, knowledge is power. The power to respect, protect, and keep a healthy distance. Saw-scaled viper, Ichthys carinitis. Kicking off our list at number 6 is a snake that may not win the prize for the most venomous, but it certainly punches above its weight class in the danger department. Meet the saw-scaled viper, the little guy with a big reputation. Commonly known as the saw-scaled viper, its scientific tag is Ichthys carinitis. Ichthys, meaning viper in Greek, is quite straightforward, but watch out, there's nothing simple about this snake. This viper might not be the largest in the snake kingdom, but it stands out with its distinctive crosshatch scales, almost like it's dressed in a knight's armor. And those scales aren't just for show. When threatened, it rubs them together to produce a sizzling warning sound. Talk about snake charisma. Ichthys carinitis is no jet setter, but is commonly found in dry regions from Africa through the Middle East to India. It loves arid deserts and scrubs. Basically places where it can play hide-and-seek with both prey and predators. Its venom might not break records for potency, but what the saw-scaled viper lacks in strength, it makes up in sheer grit and abundance. It's responsible for more human deaths than any other viper, partly due to its habit of hanging out near human settlements. A bite from this little viper is no joke, causing serious clotting disorders. Aside from its musical scale rubbing, this viper has a surprisingly agile attack, striking swiftly and often. It's like the Muhammad Ali of the snake world. Small, fast, and hits way harder than it looks. Historically, the saw-scaled viper doesn't have a starring role in ancient legends or modern movies. Maybe it's too busy being real in the deserts, proving that sometimes the most dangerous things come in small packages. Remember, it's not always the size of the dog in the fight, but the size of the fight in the dog. Or, well, the snake in this case. King Cobra, Ophiophagus hanna. Slithering into the number 5 spot is none other than the King Cobra. When it comes to snakes, this one is royalty, and not just in name. Let's uncoil the story of Ophiophagus hanna, the snake that eats other snakes. Ophiophagus hanna, more famously known as the King Cobra. Ophiophagus literally translates to snake eater, fitting for a creature whose diet is, well, other snakes. This snake is a real showstopper. Growing up to 18 feet, it's the world's longest venomous snake, sporting a shiny black, yellow, or green skin with mesmerizing eyes. It's got a hood broader than your average viper, which it flaunts when threatened, and boy does it stand tall. The King Cobra's kingdom spans across Southeast Asia, from India to Indonesia, preferring dense highlands and lush forests. It's a snake that enjoys the finer things in life, like peace, quiet, and a good meal of, well, other snakes. Don't let its diet fool you. This king's venom is a potent neurotoxin. While it might not have the most toxic venom, it delivers it in spades, enough in one bite to down an elephant or 20 people. Getting bitten is rare, but if it happens, it's a race against time. Besides its royal appetite, the King Cobra is unique for its intelligence and emotional range. It's one of the few snakes that build nests for their young. Talk about parental care. And if you think they're emotionless, think again. These cobras can be quite grumpy, especially if you disturb their peace. Throughout history, the King Cobra has been both respected and feared. In some cultures, it's seen as a powerful symbol or deity. Its dramatic hood and standing posture have inspired countless myths, and let's not forget its starring role in adventure movies. But remember, while it looks cool in a movie or a tattoo, in real life, it's better to admire this king from a far, far distance. Black Mamba, Dendroaspis polylepis. At number 4, meet the lightning-fast, notoriously aggressive Black Mamba. If the animal kingdom had a bad boy, it would be Dendroaspis polylepis. Fast, furious, and frankly, a bit frightening, Dendroaspis polylepis, widely known as the Black Mamba, gets its name not from its skin color, which is actually a sleek olive to grayish tone, but from the inky blackness of its mouth, something you definitely don't want to see up close. This snake isn't just about speed, it's also about size. Reaching lengths of up to 14 feet, the Black Mamba is one of Africa's longest and deadliest snakes. Its coffin-shaped head and smooth scales make it unmistakable. Once you see it, you won't forget it. The Black Mamba calls sub-Saharan Africa its home. Preferring rocky hills and savannas, it's as much at ease climbing trees as it is speeding across the ground, making it a versatile neighbor you'd rather not have. Its venom is a potent cocktail of neurotoxins, capable of killing a human in under 20 minutes. More chilling, this snake doesn't just bite, it repeatedly strikes, ensuring its victim is well and truly subdued. Despite its menacing reputation, the Black Mamba is actually shy and would choose flight over fight. But corner it or make it feel threatened, and its speed and aggression are unmatched. It's one of the few snakes that will actively defend itself, rather than slither away. Historically, the Black Mamba hasn't had the best PR agent. Feared more than celebrated, it has starred as the villain in many African myths and stories. An old legend says that seeing a Black Mamba could bring stormy weather, though if you do see one, the weather should probably be the least of your worries. Coastal Taipan, Oxyuranus scutellatus. Sneaking into the number 3 spot is a snake so venomous, it makes other deadly snakes look like garden worms. Say hello to the coastal Taipan, or as I like to call it, the silent assassin of the snake world. Oxyuranus scutellatus, better known as the coastal Taipan. His name might sound like a character from a Greek tragedy, and for those on the receiving end of its bite, it's exactly that. This isn't a snake you'd easily miss. One of Australia's largest venomous snakes, it can grow over 6 feet long. With a sleek, light to dark brown body and a creamy yellow belly, it's the epitome of deadly elegance. Found predominantly along the northeastern coast of Australia and into New Guinea, the coastal Taipan prefers the warm and humid climates. It's a beach lover with a bite. If we're talking venom, the coastal Taipan is a true heavyweight. Its venom is incredibly potent, full of neurotoxins, hemotoxins, and myotoxins, a nasty brew that can kill a human within hours. The scary part, its symptoms can take a while to manifest, leading victims to underestimate the urgency of treatment. Unlike its more famous cousin, the inland Taipan, the coastal Taipan is relatively more visible and active during the day. It's also notoriously shy and would rather avoid confrontation. But make no mistake, when cornered, this snake won't hesitate to defend itself with alarming speed and precision. In the annals of snake history, the coastal Taipan might not have the same legendary status as others, but it's no less respected or feared by those who know it. Due to its reclusive nature, it's like the Greta Garbo of snakes, famous yet fiercely private. Just remember, while it might not seek the limelight, underestimating this Taipan could be your last mistake. Eastern brown snake, Pseudonaja textilis, sliding into our runner-up position at number 2, is a snake that's as common as it is dangerous. Meet the eastern brown snake. Often found in backyards and barns, it's the nosy neighbor in the snake world you wish you didn't have. Pseudonaja textilis, more widely known as the eastern brown snake. Pseudonaja? Sounds like a ninja, right? Well, with its stealth and speed, it's not far off. Don't let the brown in its name fool you. This snake's wardrobe varies from uniform brown to almost black, and even a bit orangey depending on its mood and fashion sense. Growing up to 7 feet, it's slender, fast, and all about that camouflage. The eastern brown snake loves the Australian suburbs and farmlands, basically anywhere it can find mice and rats. This snake is like that unwanted guest who turns up everywhere, from Queensland to South Australia, and loves to sunbathe in your garden. When it comes to venom, the eastern brown packs a serious punch. Its venom is second only to the inland Taipan, loaded with neurotoxins and blood coagulants. A tiny dose is enough to be fatal, and unfortunately, it's not shy about injecting a lot of it when it bites. One quirky, if unnerving trait is its mock attack. This sassy snake often lunges without actually biting. At first, it's like its own version of a warning shot. But don't get complacent. If provoked, this ninja strikes for real. Throughout Australian lore, the eastern brown has a bit of a bad rep, mainly because it's responsible for more deaths than any other Aussie snake. They say it's the snake most likely to chase you, but that's just a myth. Or is it? Either way, if you see one, maybe don't stick around to find out. Inland Taipan, Oxyuranus microlepidotus. And now drumroll please for the moment you've all been waiting for. At the pinnacle of our list, the Inland Taipan, or as it's dramatically known, the fierce snake. Its venom is so potent, it can turn a thrilling adventure into a survival saga in just one bite. Oxyuranus microlepidotus, the Inland Taipan. Doesn't that name just sound like it means business? In the world of venom, it's the CEO. In terms of looks, the Inland Taipan is like the Clark Kent of the snake world, pretty unassuming with a light brown olive skin during winter. But come summer, it morphs into a darker, chocolatey shade. Don't let its humble appearance fool you. This snake is a serious powerhouse. Native to the arid regions of Central East Australia, this elusive serpent prefers the privacy of remote, rocky outcrops and cracks. It's the hermit of the snake kingdom, rarely seen by people, and honestly, that's for the best. Why does this snake sit at number one? Simple. Its venom is the most toxic of any snake on Earth, up to 50 times more venomous than the Indian cobra. Just one bite contains enough venom to take out 100 full-grown humans, turning the phrase deadly dose into an understatement. Despite its fearsome title, the Inland Taipan is surprisingly placid, preferring to escape rather than attack. It's like that genius kid in class who's really chill but crushes every test. If you leave it alone, it'll happily return the favor. In the world of snake mythology, the Inland Taipan is a bit like the Loch Ness Monster, often talked about but rarely seen. It didn't even make its public debut in science until the 1970s. Before then, it was just a legend, lurking in the Australian outback, minding its own venomous business. Remember, folks, the best snake bite is the one that never happens. Always wear sturdy boots and pants during hikes. Watch where you step or reach. And don't try to pick up or provoke any snake. They're not selfie friendly. Well, they might give us the heebie-jeebies. Snakes play a crucial role in our ecosystems. They control rodent populations and are food for other wildlife. Respecting snakes means respecting the balance of nature. Want to delve deeper into the fascinating world of snakes? Do your bit by educating yourself, spreading awareness, and supporting conservation efforts. Let's admire these slithering wonders from a respectful and safe distance. So, next time you're out and about and spot one of our scaly superstars, remember to keep calm and slither on. Because when it comes to snakes, it's their way or the fang way.